Decides to do the yo-yo trick, 1.5 out. Starts off as if you're doing a normal double or nothing, where it goes under your free hand pointer finger, then over your throw hand pointer finger. Then this string right here, I'll show you from a different angle. This string right here, you want to swing the yo-yo up so it hits that string. Like this. And that's the 1.5 mount.